Coach Johnston, you guys, Tiger style here, checking out Flow Nationals. First off, what do you think of watching high school kids wrestle with college rules?
Well, this is my first time at this event, and so I think it's really good that these guys get to come and wrestle like the college matches, because it makes the mat bigger, the 1 foot in bounds, that kind of stuff, riding time. So you really kind of can see which guys can think on their feet. It's good.
Probably the greatest moment of the season for me this year was how to shout dragging Dardanes in bounds and pinning him. One of the coolest, most innovative, you know, ways of instituting, you know, back points on the edge. When you look at something like that, do you guys teach that to your guys, mat awareness on the edge?
We do work on a lot of edge drills and a lot of things like that. A guy like Hottischeld is going to really utilize that stuff, because he continues to wrestle the whole time. The guys that are trying to listen to the whistle, they're watching the clock or things like that, aren't going to utilize that. And so you look for, that's what we kind of look for. That's what we know we're looking for now, is guys that continue to wrestle, that are aggressive, and then just go get their points.
I look at Drake, you know, like you're saying, he wrestles the whole time. And I look at, you know, obviously Jaden Cox wrestles the whole time. Getting all other eight guys, you know, Alan Waters wrestles the whole time.
Right.
You know, getting the other seven guys to do that. Can you guys get a team trophy if you do that?
Oh, definitely. I think we are definitely capable of getting on the podium this year. Our goal is to win it. Always the goal, but I really think that this team has that capability. And I don't even think it's going to be that maybe long of a shot, if you call it that. I think it's going to be somewhere we just get guys wrestling solid, get guys that have a lot of confidence. So that's what we're going to do, is we're going to build our confidence throughout the year. And that's going to be through competitions that we go to and the training that we do.
I look at the stranglehold that Central Michigan had on the MAC for over a decade, and it feels like you guys are almost starting to do that. You know, you won your second straight title. Obviously, I know Northern Iowa and the other teams in the MAC don't feel that way, but can you guys get a stranglehold on that conference and just win that conference consecutively like Central Michigan did?
Well, I think that our expectation is to win the conference. As far as having a stranglehold on it, I think if you have that attitude and you think, oh, we're just going to go wrap it up, I think that's when you falter a little bit. And so I think that you have to remind yourself that it's harder to stay on top than it is to actually get to the top. And it's harder to have that consistent type performance year in and year out. So that's something that we're going to have to really say, okay, one a year at a time, one conference tournament at a time.
I look at Jaden Cox, and you know that is a blue chipper, the definition of blue chipper to me. Kyle Snyder's coming in for Ohio State next year. He's probably going to be 97. That could be a great rivalry for college wrestling. Do you guys even discuss that with Jaden, or do you just say, hey, we're going to win a national title one at a time?
Exactly. No, we were not worried about other people. We're worried about what we're doing. We're worried about continuing to get better, because we're not as good as we can be yet, even at that weight. We're just going to keep working on the little things. We're going to keep looking for good competitions, and we're going to keep working on our fundamental skills, and we're going to keep getting better. You haven't seen Jaden Cox hit his best yet.
As far as, like, guys, I saw Alan Waters at 133 this year. Will he drop down to 125 again, or don't you guys know?
I don't think that's been settled yet. You know, he's been lifting a lot. He's been getting a little bit bigger. So we'll see. We'll see where you think it's best for him to go.
Drake's a two-time All-American at 49. Do you keep him at 49, or does he go up to 57? What do you guys do there?
Oh, he's probably staying at 49. We're going to put him where he can win the title. So where we feel like that's going to be, that's where he's going to go. And that's, again, with confidence, he's going to go where he feels most confident.
Can you guys, next year, bring an Allen back into it? Could you have three national champs?
I think it's very possible. I think that's the goal. That's what we're going to expect of those guys. I think they all expect it of themselves, so I don't think that's that far away.
A kid who's, you know, watching this video, maybe at the Flow Nationals after the tournament, what do you say to them? What is Tiger style to them? And what do you guys recruit?
Well, Tiger style is not just a way of wrestling. It's a lifestyle, and it's just about doing everything right. Off the mat, you know, school, living right, being responsible, and then bringing other people along with you, you know what I mean? Helping other people get where you're trying to get to. So it's kind of an iron sharpens iron thing. It's an expectation thing. It's an expectation of yourself, but it's an expectation that starts with our head coach, Brian Smith, and continues down through our whole coaching staff. And, you know, it's just about doing every little thing right.
I look at, you know, if I'm looking at needs for Missouri Tigers, heavyweight seems like a need for you guys. I think Mellon's got one more year.
Mellon's got one more year.
You need a heavyweight. Sure. When you come to this event, is that something like, we've got a mirror mark, what weights we need?
Sure, we're looking for certain weights, and you know, we're just trying to have as complete a team as we can. We think it's important to have a solid team dual-wise, and tournament-wise, so we're looking for the best guys that we can get at all weights.
All right, Coach, a lot of wrestling going on. You got anything else for me?
Well, go Tigers.